Hello again.
And we're at the back of the house. It's one of the jungle episodes. And here's our bike. There we are. I'm going to fill it up. It's going to take a load. It takes 5,000. I have 3,000. Pop that in. We're going to use it. I got night vision. It's just easier. There we are. It's gonna spin around. Yeah. Ah. Goes in the hole I dug myself. Isn't that typical? Thing of us. So that shotgun Messiah was over here, right? In the last episode. Shotgun Messiah main building. I didn't even know it was there. Is that that is it? Are you still there, right? Oh, you just vanished. Strip all these cars. So I need fuel. Yeah. Crushed it already. So then go down that hole. Oh. Search it first. Can't touch a red sedan, looks like a green sedan to me. Bit of cash for one guy. It's because now we're gonna have to be worried about fuel. I need to find a desert. Get the oil share. Safety first. Go up a little. So we've got a load of fuel, scrap that. And we don't have to keep chucking things away now. As we've got loads of space. Buzz around on a new bike. Yeah. Might as well extend. Oh my god! It's one of those fellas. See a zombie bear? Oh, it's a weird. Okay. It's just high level. Gotta get a headshot. Oh, I didn't have it loaded because it just. Probably too many because I shot him too much. Let me get a hundred. There's a chicken over there. Maybe worth hunting that one. There's a testosterone I can make the roads. Oh, it's a whole 32, the other one was only 28. Let's spin. Yeah. Yay! They got flown off. That's a bit of a dodgy road there. That's what's really nice about having a bike though. I mean, the truck is better in one way, but the bike can go places the truck can't go. So, it bothers because it's really good. The truck does carry my stuff. It also guzzles fuel. Well, the bike is that easy. Oh, I'm about to get attacked. My Marley. Oh, nice loop drop. Oh, I'm going to top up with the ammo. Can't go wrong. There's another one there. Drop from him, misery gets. Confuse it. And we could actually do eat them and drink and sell them as well. Go on our little journey around. So I can expand the map a bit here. I've already been this way for too long. There's the Aston Hospital. There's a couple of motors to take them. Definitely been here before. So we're gonna head out north. Figure up north should be where the snow area is. There's always Salon, I was like, yeah. We may as well. Plenty of fuel. We need to clear up the roads anyway. You know, there hasn't been much maintenance to them. Might do this place, you know. God will. Because I happen to know there's a pretty decent load up here. So this is where I was at in episode 2. So you can see how dodgy it was when I came in here before, because I managed to sneak past all of them. It was just one crawl I had to fight. Oh yeah, that's good. I like that. For now. That should have regen so I get points just for it. Right? 90. Loads of acid, that's good, it's always good. It is. Because it's electrical parts of silver. Okay. Right up here. I think it is, you need it. That stuff's for antibiotics. Six already. Yeah, these ones are less damaged, so I'm going to just swap them. Here I am. Ah, we're all pals. Come on. Not a juice. That's the way to the roof, isn't it? The handy kind of base, actually. I seldom make candies. You don't need much to make candies. I'm expecting a vulture. Big lad. What's he doing? Does he not know what I'm doing? There's another one I have. Just thought it made a sound, so I've been on a vulture. Oh shit. Bunch of sham. Top the income of the cross. Bike, can I get off the lid here? Yeah, I think I can. Bike's up this way, is it? Yeah. That's pretty good. I've got enough space for it. So I'll just dump the razor. I'm not gonna come back to the space. Another one there. What about water and food and needs drink some coffee. Need some shit. So I may as well just take the stuff off. So that's for sale, I'll leave it. That one will keep. All that will keep in there for sale. That will keep. That's for sale. That will keep. Keep. We're out in more space. Who needs headlights, eh? Yeah, we got night vision. It's great now I've got wheels. I'm definitely going to do the hospital tomorrow because I don't know that place at the back. I know the fast road to the Phat Loots, but it's risky. Especially at the top and the helicopter landing, I think I have to go past them. I can sneak under, but if they all come down those steps at me, I'm as good as dead. So that's why I normally do it where I go into the helicopter landing pad and kill them up there and then drop down. That's the best way. You can get out from the top again. So I'll definitely be one of them. Yeah. This is my parking lot, I suppose. This is what it's intended to be. Okay, the chat lead. Combo. Drop stuff off and come back and get coffee. I'm not in eight yet, I'm at 43. That's my seeds. I'm saving them up, so I've already got a few of them. And the rest of it, I want parts of the same, but I'll use this. It's pleasant, I could do it more, but it's pleasant enough. It's ambiance. So what I need to do is take that and F. Okay. If I hit F again, that's the helmet bag, yeah. So I want to just have the helmet bag. Forgot that I had it. weapon light on a crossbow and two scopes. I think I can make two type scopes. Okay, and then there is some merit to having a bit of food and water or liquid in it. Some merit to that. I don't know why I left that thing there, thinking it's going to reach here. But I'm going to pass it every day for it won't. What's that? It's just when I save up to the 100 and... What is that, 125? This stuff is really for the chem station. How many nails have I got? Have I got any? Got no nails. I'm nailless. I'm very frightened. It's called 46 aiming. Not great. So let's make some nails first. Got any food? Got any food? Right. While we're at it, let's get these planted. This is top top. Yeah. No arm. No crossbow. That's really three. I'm gonna chuck that in there because I've got prepared. I've got two of them already. We'll get Bashan's best and use it. Find the feathers. Should be some in here. Yep. Still, I suppose. I should put the brass in as well. Got 20, that's all we need really. Let's just just get the forge steel back on as well, because we can never have enough there. And take them, recipes, the trees, and just leg it downstairs again. Grab the rest of the stuff. Just in there, that works. And then let's just empty out this, which I can't fully, but I'll come back and start doing my cooking upstairs again. That's not getting any stressful, but I normally like to cook while my work and it's going on. In there, let's just get another 10 of these. Let's say we'll do 20. No, 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 definitely. Nails. We'll do 30 or something. What? That's meds. They're all for the episodes that. Anything else? Yep, that and that. Anything else for the camp station? Bones. I do need to get loads more rotten flesh. Okay. For the chem station, so this one could be chem station. Equip that. Should be, oh, I can't get out if I do it there. Another one. No, I can't open up the door. Let's take everything out of there. Just put in that. That's the game station. Everything over there that I just put in. Put it in the button on here. Reach that. Down. Let me use this for. Let's just chuck it in, isn't it? And then that bottom one is going to be for the workbench. That's it. This would be for the forge, yeah. So, over the forge, all of them, that's for the workbench, that's for the forge, that's for the workbench, That's for the camp station, where's that one? That's for the forge.
Oh.
Because I need cobblestone. Supposed to do that. That's for the next forge. That's forge and... Workbench, bottom one there. That's my camp station. Plenty more than that though. Did we get that stone now? Make some more bullet tips. Brass, yeah. Because that's for the. That is definitely for the forge. Oh no, that's definitely for the workbench. Mindere workbench. Take that, and then we got 13. I'm making more of that. So we're 18, I'll make 5-9 mils top off. I don't make no more. Set of 60s. It takes a lot more of this little system. I guess still crossbow bolts later, but I want to do some of the exploding ones. Starting to get a bit organized. I'm going to turn these into these ones into reinforced concrete. Because they started bashing under the walls, of course they did. That's why I took the floor out the back. Because they were attacking me there more than the front than they were supposed to. Leaf cut. That's for gumbo stew, which I can't even make yet. That's for the chem station, the glue. So, what rounds we got? There's the 10. Okay, so I'll keep them rounds here so it's more convenient to bring them into the whole base. Let's just check before we load out the full animation. Nope. Yeah, is this loaded? It is. Is that loaded? It is. Alright. We're fully done. Yep. And we've got 526. We've got 110 iron. Now we need a bit of sand. I haven't got much. 807, so I'll make 400. Because you need to use the stones to make the sand and then to make the concrete. That's a great. And then here, what we got? So we got this, it should really just be left on the bike. So let's have a look at that gumbo stew. Can I make it yet? Can I make gumbo stew? Gumbo stew. Master chef. Have we got any points? No. Master chef is on strength, isn't it? Yeah. So it's that one, isn't it? Short order cook. Oh, hobo stew. Gumbo stew, I've got to get all the way to strength. Level 7. It's another 4 points. 4, 5, 6, 7 points to get to army cup. To make my gumbo stew. That's the best thing to eat in the game. Well, at least far as for food it is. If you want healing, it's the sham chowder. But the ingredients are unbelievable. You might be able to get easy ingredients for gumbo stew, beef cut, country slip stock, peas, and that. What? Oh, you need for your gumbo stew. The slip stock's pretty hard to get. And that, and then cornbread. So let's make some cornbread. And I do chili. I can't even make chili yet. No, chili dog. Oh, that's all wrong. I'll make bacon and eggs then. Can't make cornbread. It takes ages. But you need cornbread. Chili, that's three. You gotta make three of cornbread out of that. So you need that and three water. And then you have a can of chili, raw meat, and cornbread to make a chili dog, which is pretty good. It's better than the bacon and egg. Piece, I should be in there, yeah. He's going in there for the gumbo stew, which I can't make. Let's just eat one of these bacon and eggs. Please. We go there. Arrange that. Check the repair kits. Put that in there for now. Look at the repair kits. I found all of them. I made none of them. Go operate this. I'm just close. So now we need to get this in. I'm hoping the trader's got better jobs than he had yesterday. Let's get that into this. I've got the back way this time because I want to chop this, these seeds. On the bike. Because I may as well. Carry them in there at the... Oh, bollocks. More than one there from Salon. Yeah. That is the bad start to a day. Wandering hard straight away, huh? Hey. Note to self. When you go out, leave that down so that you get in and you don't get trapped by your own door. I dare to attack my wall as well. How bad is it? Oh yeah. Well, it leveled me up. So. Let's go boomstick. Put anything in boomstick. Get when I'm on the bike now. Just a bit of eating, don't want some food and drink at the same time, I can't eat that.
What can I get you today?
It's restocked, isn't it? Right, what do you got kind of stock? There you go. A puffer coat, I suppose I need that. These are sort of, what's that, mate? Dusters. Meh. I'm wearing one. It's good, though. Oh! Yeah. I wouldn't mind an impact driver, but I'm not paying them. I like to fight them. Doesn't mean to buy that tin really, because it isn't me. Let's just have a look at weapons. What does he got? Level 3 pistol, got better than that. Yeah, we'll take all of that. Of course we will. This will take all of that. Any 9mm? No. This is going to hit our sniper book. That's a good one. An automatic gas guns first aid kit schematic. Yes. Baby. What's this sniper one there? Oh, I can't buy it because I haven't got the money. Alright.
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
What we got? Okay, buried supplies.
Would you kindly help me with... It's rare to find honor in these dark times.
Rare to find... Lag, though. Yeah, I can also be down the door. Yeah. it. Leave that down. So no nails top up and food. So that's cooking stuff. That's for the bike. That's for the food stash. That's the same place. That's cooking. That I'm gonna. No, I'm gonna leave it in the stash, but that I'm gonna leave in the bike just in case. These three go in there. Let's cook and stuff. What we'll do then is put this shit. This one, because I've been leaving doors open a lot and I've just. Maybe I'm a bit spooked because I got hit with a wandering horde. Yeah, it'll be a fairly small one. Oh, and the bike's up the front, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Do buried supplies, is it? There's a big hole to fall. I know. Yeah, it falls on the wall. That's just so much better. I've got a lot of running everywhere. Well, I would have if I could try a motorcycle without crashing. Yeah, crashing. Dig up the road. Oh, it's this mad road. We have to go around. So what you say? So it'd be good for jumping. Yeah, I'm gonna go up there. I'll open the back of the boat. Back of the boat. Press F. Off the bike. I see. And so we'll take that knowledge. Take a helmet light bar. Put on your night vision. I suppose I may as well gather these croissants. It's red tea. Ah, man. What's in my head? I'm not bothered about the cotton, I'll take the croissants. Where's that? Oh, good God, it's probably. There's any shortage of it now, I'm not measured on. Right. Drink or. Coffee into this for the regen. Somewhere. yet. Let's go to the ordinance arrival. Where I get nearly all my clay. Don't let me bother digging clay at all. Let's do one of these machines. Sorry, it's closing in. Let's take this time now here. This is the one thing that I would use your shovel over and over, because it's, if you use it over on this, all the sandbars will be off. Closest to the treasure, it's closed in, but not much. Then the next point should go on to Rexley. I won't be using as much stuff. Closing in nicely now, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna guess it's down here. Somewhere. Please. I'm gonna go to do it. There it is. That's what we wanted to do. First of all, just turn around. Chuck this. Get onto the gun. Wait for the stone wall. Come on, let me in. Oh, that's and a level 1 limit's not bad. A level 5 hunting rifle. Can't complain. That I'm gonna scrap them. Right, there we go. Where's the bike? Yeah! Oh, so it's not gonna be such a good jump, so it's like, I might put a ramp there. Let's see. Right, that's that over anyway, they're not catching me now. I'm getting away with just running from it. Well, I've got a level 5 hunting rifle. That's pretty good. I might keep that on the bike. I'll make a silencer for it. I'll use that for hunting bear. Was accurate now. Only one shot bolt action. I think it's a good idea to hunt the bear and wolf. And if you see them, the mountain lions, because they are really dangerous. You can obviously escape them, so you're better off just killing them. It's my philosophy. Have you anything to share? I'll talk about fuel just because it's a professional thing to do. Check that out and see what I've got from this fella. Oh yeah, let's just put these back on so we can get the proper experience.
Welcome to Barber.
You did it. Great
job. Oh, a 44! Four and four. I've got, it's worth 110, so 70. Mercy, inventory. So, 110. A 44. I use that on hard night.
Safe travels!
Okay, do you got any? No, I don't have special jobs. I'll be trade rates southeast. No, 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 no. I want it. Of course I want it.
Can you help me with my
Yeah, I can help you.
God bless you. And, good
and then, do you have any jobs? Do you have anything that's... The fit.
I've got a job for someone of your town. You the man.
I think I can do both, it's just I don't have anything to sell to the other trader and I made up my own rules. You can only go to the other trader on the opening trade routes. I've got to do it so they get level 3. Alright. We're keeping that on the bike, aren't we? So... Southeast, it's that way. So let's have a look in the map. My map. They're very close to each other. So what I'm gonna do is go into that. Go to that, put that on. So that's going to be the active one. I'll do that first. Get whatever I get out of it. And then sell them to the trader, because it's the one and only time I can go to that trader. And I can't take a quest off it. Because that's the rule that I invented my bloody self. So nobody has to blame. Keep this in there. Look at all my stuff. Alright. Get back out. What else do we got? Take half of them. I'm in there for cobblestone, which we'd love to get my stone for. That's not supposed to be in here. Where's the other running shoes? But they're not. Actually, they don't have any speed of up. So. That and that. It's for the. That and that for cooking up some teas. That that's because I always need clay just about everything. Okay. It's daytime officially. Okay, well I'll do it here because it's gone past 1 hour 5 minutes. So I'll leave it here for you and I'll start from this place, okay? Thanks for watching. Bye bye.